عبدالعزيز آل حبيب. I am the president of Al Khuzaimah Management Company. Al Khuzaimah Management Company is a leading hospitality, property, real estate management company in Saudi Arabia.
So you're proudly holding a World Travel Award. What have you won?
We have won. This is one of the awards that we have won. This is for Al Faisaliyah Hotel, Middle East leading luxury business hotel.
Okay, tell us a little bit about the hotel.
Al Faisaliyah Hotel is a destination. It's one of the best, not only in the Middle East, but hopefully worldwide. And it has all highest loyalty, highest occupancy within our city of Riyadh.
Right, that's very impressive, isn't it, when you got that high occupancy?
Absolutely, especially in a city that is not normally like in Dubai, or in normal tourist destination. Riyadh is basically a business city, which
very important business city as well.
Absolutely. Yeah.
So, what does it mean to you, your colleagues, and indeed your guests to win such an important award?
It is a. First of all, we thank the organizer. We thank the people who voted us. It gives us a sense of duty that we have to maintain and continue maintaining that top quality. It's easy to reach the top, but it's more difficult to maintain that top. And this is the duty that we feel now, that since our customers and our peers has selected us to be in that level.
So congratulations on winning the World Travel Award.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Thank you.